The Met is not just a place that you visit, but it's really a great service to an audience all around the world.
The Met receives 7 million visitors through its doors annually. However, we're interested in reaching the 3.9 billion internet-connected people all around the globe. The Met's Open Access Collection seeks to make the collection the most accessible, discoverable, and useful on the internet.
There's a lot that goes into creating a work of art. There's information about the artist. What was the artist inspired by? Why was an object created? So all that information, all that data about an artwork really helps you to get a fuller picture about why it was made.
Our collection spans 5,000 years. We have art from every culture. So just the sheer size of our collection makes it difficult to work with. Subject keyword tags enable us to find connections and patterns across eras, across artistic movements.
Now we're doing work with AI, projects like using tags with cognitive search.
Now that we can leverage cognitive search, we'll be able to tag the whole collection at a much quicker pace.
It's been very exciting to see visually similar artworks and tag prediction.
Through AI, we can see things that we didn't have the possibility to see with our naked eye. There are patterns, there's information that are discoverable, connecting art from one piece to the other. We're really able to understand things that we couldn't possibly have dreamed of